What is it? The crew of the what? Yeah, this used to be the Foul Gourd. The crew of the Foul Gourd. I don't know if they're doing that or bringing back what they already had last from like week one to week two. Because they said you'd be able to do them again. Well, these ones are still plant ones. That ain't different. But this one has the yellow sail like Smuggler's Bay had. I wonder if this is the easier one. What is these cursed sail cannonballs? Because it's not doing anything. Oh, what? Fucking sniper knocked me off, man. It's purple, though. I wonder if it's like a... I wonder if it's filling up your boat faster or something. I'm just waiting for my... mermaid. There it is, right in front of the fucking... the skeleton boat. Alright, I'm coming. It's in the back, behind the table. Oh, I bet. Moving back and forth. Yeah. Yeah, that one just... they just caused one. Well, if that's what the cannonball is here, just to fill us up faster, that might actually be... yeah, that might be a little bit easier. We don't have to we just have to worry about duck getting water out. So what's the other ones, though? Right in front of us, getting ready to go around their little special rock they like to circle around. I'm telling you, that rock, man, that's the central hub of everything or something. Look, they're still spazzing out. I can see it doing the fish tailing in the water right now. And we're pretty far away. I'm telling you, they took the body of a fish and put it in a boat, man. I'm telling you. Maglodon is the ship. The ship is the Maglodon. It's the only way that explains why it looks like it's fucking... it has gills and it's fucking swaying back and forth to go faster in the water. Alright, I'll try to get you close to it. Wow. Alright, I might be able to get you close then. Yep. Yeah, he keeps ramming the rock, wow. Thank you. Oh, that was my head. Wow, that took half my life. Alright, this is probably gonna... if let's say speed away. Yeah. Nah, I'm hitting them. But only the top deck. I can't get... it was too high to hit the... right there. Oh, it lets us not use our materials. There is purple things around the cannonballs, the wood planks, and the bananas. Did I just hit a rock? No. If I don't turn, I will. Yeah. Yeah, I can handle that, because I usually try to keep my resources full anyways. Oh, they're about to ram us. Trying to take them back to their rock there. Oh, they killed me. Snipers, man. They must have upped the aim on their snipers. Definitely watch when you're going up the ladder to the gun barrels. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. What's up? Howdy. My name's Casual. Hold on a minute. There you go. Shark ate me. Why won't it bring up my bucket? There you go. Yeah. Fucking bucket. It's not sinking yet. There's holes, but I got the water under control. There's one right here behind the table too. I got it though. Oh, you did have it. Sorry. Alright, I'm probably going out of the arena. I gotta turn. Yeah, and they have more of a time to get back to them, like to go get resources and stuff now, too. So they shouldn't despawn like yesterday. Alright, I think it's... I don't know. I can't remember which one it is now. I think I went... it's that one in front of us, not the one right near us, but the one that's... in front of us over there. Yeah, there's the ghost ship coming behind it now. Since you kegged it, when we get over here, it might just sink. I see the... I don't know if that's your barrel or a random. They might go right into that barrel. Nope, they're gonna hit the rock. Why did they hit the rock? What the hell? Oh! I got it. I am. Alright, I'm down at the bottom. Caved them. They were halfway full in the bottom. Yeah, a little bit. Because I did it right in between of all the skeletons, so there's their rebuilders there. Right. Oh, we're sinking. There must be another hole somewhere. I'll look. Oh, right there. Right here by the ammo box. Ooh, nice hit. I think it is, yeah. It's going down for real. No, wait a minute, is it? Yeah, I see it tilting now. It's on our left side. Coming right at us, oh shit. Hey, I'm trying to turn. I'm gonna try to get you close. We're trying to shoot at you. Oh no, there's another ship coming in. I think. they hit your... Oh, I seen your gun barrel go off. Yeah, I think there's another brigantine over here. There is. They're trying to take out the opposite ghost ship. And there's a Maglodon on them. Yeah. They have the sails that Duke sells. So, they've done it before, yeah. We do have 24 out of 50, though. Alright, I just got my achievement for the gold hoarder. That's ridiculous. See, someone just fucking son of a bitch. Someone just sniped me off the ladder when I was going up to get a fucking... Oh, you're sandwiched now. Shit. It's a fucking mermaid. Yeah. Megalodon. Where is my fucking mermaid, man? Oh, here's the other ship. I could have almost got on him. I found my mermaid. I'm coming. Shit. Why did it put me back in the battle scene? Oh, hey, what's up, man? It should have took me back to the boat, as long as I was in a black screen. Oh, okay. Put us out of fort. Put us out of fort. Of all times for you to spawn me in a fort, this would be a great time. Smuggler's fucking Bay, you gotta be kidding me. It's all the way up the top of the map. Alright. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. Oh, we can cancel that gold hoarder and put a skull up if you want. Yeah, and then when I was going to the mermaid I found first, it spawned it right behind me. Again, like I was going towards it, looked up, it wasn't there anymore, looked behind me, it was behind me. I'm like, come on now. Wait a minute. What the hell? I just put a flag up, and there's nothing up. I think so. Alright, I'll try a different flag. I tried putting up the hunter one, and it, I guess it maybe because the boat sank and it was already highlighted, you had to pick something else, I guess. I don't know. I just put the Jolly Roger one up. We are pirates, I mean. Might as well fly under that flag. Skull must be on the other side then. I haven't seen it yet. Yeah. Oh, 25. Hell yeah. That's halfway done, man. Our barrel's gone still. Shit. Well, damn. It's been more than 5 minutes. They do something to my fort. They did something to my fort. I don't like it. Unless you got them, some of these barrels are still empty. Gotcha. There's a bunch of cannonballs in the back of the fort there. Oh, gotcha. Yeah. We just got another one, so that guy's taking them out by himself. He has to have a crew. Thank you. Mine still says only 24. Yeah. Maybe mine just hasn't reset yet. I know. Ship at Golden. Right? Why every time we have to be against the damn wind? It's a brigantine. Can't. Yeah, that's what I can't see from here. Their sails are up. It was red. It would. Oh, okay.
Want to form an alliance? Oh, you don't? I'm gonna blow your ship up now.
Is that ship sinking? The one at Golden Outpost, the brigantine that was there. It, I swear that its ass end was just up in the air. Okay. Guys, you don't have to. We didn't even shoot at you. I just loaded my cannons, damn. I was just loading my cannons for the possibility that you might shoot at me. Shit. I mean to scare him. Does that make me a bad person? What? Really? Right. Oh, that could be some good news, though. Right before school time, take that shit off. I don't care. Right. How much was it for when it was on sale?
20.
Exactly. Paid $60 for that game. Didn't even get anything special with it either. You know, I suspected to open it up, you know, it'd give me, like,
a code for something.
I opened up the fucking thing. There's not even a booklet for that for that game. Oh, got you. That's how I'm going. Yeah. Yeah, Red Dead 2, Black Ops 4 will be the first ones I'm going all digital. I'm sick of GameStop. Plus, I don't know, I can't stand GameStop anymore. Yeah, when I bought Grand Theft Auto 5, I bought it digital because I already had it 360 on a disc. So fuck it. What? Yeah. Oh, I got you.
Oh, wow.
Usually the wind changes, like, the whole way down, it's been the same. I still see a ghost ship, I think, on the other side of the islands that come out from Discovery there. There we go. Now it's saying 26. That scared me a little bit. Seeing three ships, so I'm guessing that guy's still out there.
shit. I don't have any Skull Voyages, or I put one down. Is that a galleon? Wow. Yeah, I see that. So that wasn't a second ship, that was just another galleon. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, it does. Where'd it go? Oh, okay. I get you. And the ghost ship just rammed into the... What the hell? Do you see this? That ghost just went back and forth really quick. Nah, man. This one rammed the galleon, backed up, and then rammed the galleon again. That's fucked up. Almost just want to sit back and watch the show for a minute. Pretty sure that's what that brigantine was doing with us earlier. When they come near him, he'd shoot at him, but when they didn't, he'd stay away from him. Till he seen us sinking, and then he started coming over. Uh-oh. I can't tell because of the waves. I'm getting the music though. No cutscene, so it didn't restart, obviously. There's two brigantines, yeah, there's two brigantines, a galleon, and... Hey, that's the end of it. I just got 5 the blooms. Oh, for the loot? Oh, no, they can have the loot. I ain't even trying that. Yeah. Yep, I seen. Did we get the blooms for that too? Nah, I don't think so. Cause I have 55, now I have 60. Okay. You guys can fight over your loot. I'm leaving.